This is my mother's little vintage Sophie moment. I'm wearing it because there's this little Halloween dance moment that I would never go to in 100 years. It takes place at my school. So, I have a few things. This is my base makeup. I have some pink eyeshadow on, so I might have to take that off. But I'm thinking like a black smoky look with some like colorful little shimmer on top. I'll show you what I have. So from my mother, I took this little Makeup Forever Professional. This is like this little powder, but it's like a blinding little glitter moment. It's gonna do a lot. And I love the colors of this. Urban Decay. Like little Pot of Beauty. Super cute. And then I'm also thinking we could do like a moon or like stars or something somewhere, but I don't know how much I want to do because I also wear glasses. So yeah, let me start off by taking off. That's so unblended. I kind of had to like touch up my makeup a few minutes ago when I didn't do it too well. Builds very well, so I can get the color, the shade that I want, pink. But at the same time, it makes a huge difference in my opinion. I don't want to lose the eyeliner, so that's why I'm just trying to do this and have it work. How is everyone? Comment down below. I miss you so much, incredibly. Something with colors, because I know you guys love that. I want to be there for you. So, school photos, like, you know, like, ID photos came out today. And I surprisingly have great luck with my little ID photos. Like, they never turn out horrible the way you would expect. So at least I have that going for me at the moment. School is incredibly difficult. So much. This year has been incredible. So yeah, let's start with this makeup. So for the majority of this look, I want it to be like dark and whatnot. So I'm bringing out this palette that used to be my Light and Joy back in 6th grade. Yeah, I love this palette, but it has a black shade in it that I want to use today. That shade, I loved it so dearly. I wore it every single day. I don't know how I haven't hit the pan on anything yet. That was my color, girlfriend, and that, oh, this was so good for me. And honestly, it is a good palette, I would say. I don't know which brush I want to use because, you know, I don't want to, like, make any of my blushes, like, black, so I guess I can use, like, this one. the objective is just to, like, spit on some black color, stamp on the black color, and smoke it out, and then just cover it with a shimmer. So, let's see what I'm gonna do. I'm wondering if this is, like, a very bad idea. You know, like, would it be better just to do blue? I don't think so. To do black, I have to do the black. Alright, ladies, let's see. This is I can't do it. I literally can't. It's also gonna be so much harder with all of my other makeup done underneath. I think that's enough. This palette is, like, so, like, pigmented. Like, go off. Like, get it. Me as a little... How old was I in sixth grade? Like 10? Little 10-year-old self. Doing this all the time. I wonder if I used the black. I don't think I did. I remember when I was trying to find, like, a little makeup routine for myself as a little girl, I searched up on YouTube. I searched on YouTube for how to makeup that makes you look older. I was so obsessed with looking older when I was younger. I don't know why. Honestly, kind of killer. I don't know if I want to do anything. Like, guys, that kind of made it for me. Gonna build it up some more just so I get, like, some opaque darkness up in here. That made such a difference. And then I want to bring in some really cute inner corner, like, glitter and, like, so cute. I look like a little cat. That's what I look like. I look like a cat. Okay. So, I think that's good enough. I don't know. Do I want to blend it? Like, I guess it's kind of a heresy not to blend this. But I like it. I like the little, like, messy look. Whatever. Just a quick sweep. I did some thick eyeliner today by accident, and it's kind of working out, actually, so. Now, whenever I watch ASMR, it's strictly Goodnight Moon. Like, I cannot get into another ASMR to stuff I wanted to. Like, her stuff is my fave. And she's also just, like, my comfort person. She doesn't know me. I've never talked to her. I've never DM'd her. I've never commented. But I love her. I love watching her little Get Ready With Me. She did a, I think, a Get Ready With Me live stream once. I don't know, but it was, like, a very long video. I like that one. And she does, like, all the opposites of me when it comes to makeup and, like, stuff like that. She likes all the autumn colors, and I like all the dark, kind of, like, fresh colors. So, yeah, I like seeing the, like, opposites of things. I also have tea with me. So, we can share some tea. Let's try out this little guy. I wonder, like, where do I want to put this? I definitely want to use this, so I'm going to take some, but I wonder, like, here, like, in the middle? Oh, wow. Whoa. Guys. Call me an MUA. That's so beautiful. Love. I think I'm gonna keep that color to this. I don't wanna pull it out too much because it's more of a blue than I expected it to be. So it's just gonna stay concentrated there. I'm going to take this little powder now. We're gonna work with that as like a little highlighting shade. I might go over the face with this, you never know. I might go a little bit crazy. I haven't done fun makeup in a while. Since like the summer, I would say. So, today we're going that shit. This really nasty brush, so don't look at it. Already on my fingers. I'm just gonna take a slight amount right now. I'll see. I guess I could just start the inner corner. Oh my gosh. Y'all, it is going down. That did it for me. That is an orgasm. I love it. That color is so cute. I don't know if I'm into it as the inner corner though. Kind of want something lighter in the inner corner, so I might have to add something else. Okay, I want the inner corner to be like almost white. My killer. I really wish I had more time to do fun stuff like this, because that is stunning. That did so much. I might go back in with the black just to stamp it in a little bit more. I didn't know I was gonna go so intense with this look today, guys. I gotta go fast. Stamp this in there. Just so it, like, delivers that punch that I need it to, you know? Like, contrast. If my makeup is ever even or not, I'm just gonna wing it. Literally. You just look at the camera, hope for the best. It's a little bit, doesn't evenly apply. It's workable. I am gonna swatch for you guys what I have for an inner corner. This is some really old stick highlighter. Let me see if it matches. I'm trying to go for like a white. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, let me see. How can I apply this? I guess by brush. Jesus, that looks stupid. Mm-hmm. In a little bit and like go around the shape of my inner corner. I like to pull things underneath as well. I'm also going to put that highlighter on my nose and on the rest of my face. And whatnot, and do some finishing touches, but this is how.